If Critis speaks true, if she has found a way to bring Aramiskel, to bring Aramis back to life.
We're not gonna let that happen.
Because reasons. No, I'm just laughing. That's funny.
Down,
oh, she did? Okay.
It's over. That's all of them. All of Aramis's lieutenants. Her entire council.
The reign of the Keld of Darkness is ended. Thanks to the Guardian.
Well.
But in death, Aramis becomes
big. You know how the DLC ends.
Immortal. Her legacy will go on. Champions will rise in her name. We must stay always vigilant.